आमकां कोंकणांत जे लोक आहा तांकां दिसता की देवगडचो आपूस हो सगळ्यांत व्हडलो आनी लोक सगळे ताका रावतात. पूण अशें तें खरें न्ही. एनीथींग डेट इज प्रोड्यूस्ड इज टुडे सीन वीथ इट्स मार्केटेबिलिटी इन द US मार्केट. इन द US मार्केट द बिगस्ट मँगो इज समथींग कॉल्ड टॉमी एटकिन्स. इट्स अ मँगो वीच कम्स फ्रॉम मॅक्सिको वीच इज 2/3 ऑफ द मार्केट इज कंट्रोल्ड बाय दॅम. अँड अल्फोन्सो इज ओनली 5%. 5% ऑफ द इम्पोर्ट्स ऑफ US इज अल्फोन्सो. फॉर वीच आमी सगळे रत्नागिरीचे लोक कितें म्हणल्यार आपूस रोयतात. अमेरिकेक ते खावपाक एस्पेशली इन द थँक्स गिवींग सिझन आमी म्हणून कसो तरी आंबो पावयतले. आमकां अशें दिसता की गोंयकार म्हणटा तो सर्वश्रेश्ठ आनी आमी म्हणटात की गोंयकारपण म्हणटा तें एक आमी जितें दवरूंक जाय वी गॉट टू टेक इट फॉरवर्ड. तातूंत हांव तुका क्रेडीट दिलां. बट यू डोंट हॅव टू सॅल मानकुराद टू द वर्ल्ड. यू हॅव टू हॅव इनफ मानकुराद टू सॅल इट टू गोवन्स ओन्ली. गोंयकारान आमी मानकुराद खातात तो खुबदां सेकंड ग्रेड कोंकणांतल्यान आयिल्लो ताजेर कार्बायड मारिल्लो आंबो खातात. हो आंबो सारको दिसता तसो आंबो ऑर्गेनिकली प्रोड्यूस्ड खावंक जर गोंयकारांक मेळ्ळो आय थिंक वील बी डुईंग अ बीग सर्वीस टू गोवन. वी डोंट हॅव टू पॉप्युलरायज एनीथींग फॉर वर्ल्ड कन्झम्पशन. लेट इट बी ओनली फॉर गोवन्स कन्झम्पशन इन गोवा. इतलें
गोवन वेरायटीज इट दीस इज कॉल्ड जर्म प्लाझम. गोवन जर्म प्लाझम टू बी प्रिझर्व अँड टू बी टेकन फॉरवर्ड इज द is the stated position of my government. Mankurad is the popular mango among them. In that, there is a Cardozo Mankurad, which is the most superior amongst the Mankurads. Now, what I said here was that this Transform Goa's vision is to make Mankurad be spread over the world. Our research shows that this Tommy Atkins, a mango which is coming from Mexico, is the highest exporter of mangoes in the world. Although it does not taste that great, my feeling is that let us think more about Goa first and see that Goan children today, say I am, even if I buy a mango from the market, I am not very sure whether it's Mankura. So to propagate our mango, those varieties like Fernandine, like so Mangilar, the king of fruits is supposed to be Mangilar. But what is the problem with Mangilar? It comes at the onset of monsoons. So your shelf life and it reaching the market becomes less. But it is better than any of the mangoes, that's what is said. I have Mangilar in my place at home. It's a Goan Mangilar, one of the topmost fruits in Goa. There are several other fruits whose germplasm has to be invented. We are talking to an Israeli company to set up a center of excellence for organic farming. There we can see that its propagation happens. Where all this germplasm that we want to maintain is propagated and then is spread in certain areas which are endemic.